What I wish for you. Hi, this is Maria Quattrone with Be the Solution. Can you feel that? It is energy. I can feel it. Energy is super contagious, good or bad energy. It's all energy. Don't be fooled by the challenges that you are faced with. They are there to deliver the wisdom and the insights that will allow you to have joy in your life. Both happiness and success are choices that we get to make every day. Embrace it and be the solution. Be strong because you understand your weakness. Be beautiful and yet aware of your flaws. Be fearless because you can distinguish reality from illusion. Love because hate is not an option. Laugh because you know what it's like to be sad. And be wise because you learn from your mistakes and you grow through them. This is the new normal. There's no going back to life before. The quicker that you can accept this, the quicker that you can move forward. So here's what I see happening. Businesses are doing really well and booming, and businesses are failing. The owner of businesses who have made changes and shifted in their business have chosen to be the solution. And you too can make that choice. Yesterday, we welcomed my friend Alicia Lopez, broker owner of Ocala Realty World in Florida, on Be the Solution. And on Friday this week, I'm super excited to welcome Andrea Waltz, the co-founder of Courage Crafters and co-author of Go For No, which is one of my favorite sales books. The Amazon link is below for you. Our lineup next week features number one agent in all of Canada, Justin Haver, on Monday with RE/MAX First, and on Wednesday, Palak Shah of Open Houses. Last week, we launched season one of Be the Solution podcast. It is on 24 channels, as well as my YouTube, which, if you would, please subscribe below. There's a link. Thank you for taking the time to read this or listen to my video. I'm always interested in hearing what you have to say. And if there's any way I can help, please email me back. You can just simply reply to this message. Seize the day. And remember to be grateful and appreciative of all you have and all those that are important in your life. You never know when it'll be the last time you talk to them. Life is short, so embrace it. And one other thing, we are hiring. So if you know anybody, just send this to them or simply click on the details.